WhispersRed. ASMR. Hello there. It's Emma here. I do hope you're well. Welcome to another Tingle Basket video. It's been a while. This particular Tingle Basket is filled this time with paper and you can see it has these glowing roses pinned to it all the way around. The theme of this Tingle Basket is sounds of summer, and where I live there are tons and tons of roses all around. So this my summer in a basket. Tingle Basket has been sorely missed, so I'm very glad to be bringing her back. Our material roses. Each petal has a lovely sheen. And the light. Tingle Basket. first thing I can find the Tingle Basket. Yes. Small bunch of lavender. Lavender is everywhere in the summer where I live. Lots of people have it growing in their front gardens, and it grows along the road, and there is even fields. This time of year, when it all grows and all the flowers come out, it smells absolutely amazing. Lavender is one of my favourites, if not the favourite. I also like wild jasmine, and it always reminds me of warm weather and sunshine. These sprigs of lavender I have tied together with a piece of string, and I shall hang this in my wardrobe over the clothes, and as it dries out, dry pieces are dropping off already onto the tissue paper. So what else do we have in the Tingle Basket? Yeah. This here is a bag of stones, and these stones have been collected from various beaches around the world on holiday. Not that I've been around the world. whenever I have been away and ended up on a beach, I always take stones home with me as a memento. And I search around for the most interesting me, colour, the shape, and the various sizes and textures, but mostly they're lovely and smooth and shiny. One is from Cyprus, another will be from Turkey, Portugal. I have one here which is brown, a light brown, with white lines on it. Chocolate brown. And this one is one of my favourites. It's white with light brown lines on it. Just remind me of being away and on a beach. Little mementos. This one is grey with black on it. These actually live in my garden. I used to have them all in a glass jar on display, and then I decided to let them outside, and they sit together in a pile just by a little stone border in my garden. Most definitely remind me of summer. So let's have another look inside the Tingle Basket. this is something a bit fun that I thought you might like. This is a packet of ice cream cones. Fresh and sealed. I always have them at home so that I can make my own ice creams. And maybe decorate the ice cream with a stick of chocolate. Usually we use flakes. To open the packet now and make some sounds with one of the ice cream cones. Here is an ice cream cone, a little one, made from wafer biscuit. And my favourite part of eating an ice cream is when the ice cream has melted and softened the cone. And becomes all chewy. They don't really taste of anything apart from just summer, really. so that is an ice cream cone in a crinkly packet. And now these are opened, I'm going to have to eat them. Back in the Tingle Basket. Okay. So what's next? Let's see. It is a pair of summery espadrilles. These are a must for any summer. They're a pair of summer shoes. These are new ones, and I liked them because they're a little bit sparkly. And I always like to add a little bit of sparkle to anything I'm wearing. These are covered in silver sequins across the front. And on the side is a little pineapple, which made me giggle a little bit because it reminded me of the pineapple in the cranial nerve video. Everything's better. And you may not be able to see, but the fabric here is canvas and it's quite shiny. It has a sheen of gold. Summer shoes to just slide on and wear with most anything. I once saw a program, a documentary on how espadrilles are made, and it was fascinating. That was the handmade one. please remind me of just walking around the streets in the sunshine and the warm, looking around markets and stopping off for food, just breathing in. Spadrilles. What have we left? Okay, a little thing, but an important little thing. Sometimes the little things are the most important. This here is a sample packet of a shampoo and a conditioner. And the reason for that is, as lots of people will experience, summer can be very humid and people with thickish hair Dismiss shampoo by Redken. My hairdresser gave it to me to try, but there are lots of different defrizzing hair products you can use, including just oil. But this one is in the Tingle Basket for obvious reasons. This one is for the conditioner. After shampooing, apply and distribute through hair. Rinse in case of contact with the eyes. Rinse them. This dismiss shampoo and conditioner. Humidity protection and smoothing protection. Here we have an essential item for the summer. That is a sun hat. This one is a straw trilby. It's cream or natural colour with black flecks all the way through woven into it. And ribbon. Yeah. All the way around. And on the side, there's a black flower made from nice soft fabric. And in the room, it's very handy because it has a metal rod woven into the whole of the room, and that just means that when it's stored, it doesn't lose its shape so easily, and you can also reshape it a little bit when you're wearing it. Flower on the side. feels sounds of summer. In the Tingle Basket, you enjoyed you have a good night's sleep or a good rest, and I'll see you soon. Take care.